Okay, in this video we're going to discuss the new Untrim command. Basically, it's able to take a piece, so say like this piece here, and then I run the command, so hit F, start typing it out, Untrim, now click it, it'll create a duplicate, and so let's take a look and see what it actually did. It actually removed the bounding edges of that particular face, and then completed the shape. So pretty handy little thing if you want to copy pieces from around your model to use for whatever purpose. So we'll take this face here, you can see it's cut through a bunch of different pieces here. If I run the command F untrim, and then we'll slide it over. No fear, it will not destroy your model. It'll create a new sheet. The only thing to watch out for with this command is, say like I did this Boolean cut here to create that shape there. If I do the untrim command, it creates the shape that I use to create that cut. One thing to note, it created a sheet, not a solid. Even though it looks like a solid, it is not. So it won't behave like a solid if you're trying to cut something else again. So just something that you want to watch out for with the untrim command. And you can see the original shape that hood came from was the original torus that I used to create the main vehicle. So that is the untrim command.